So now that I'm done with school, we can begin with the fun fall activities for this ultimate fall day. So on this day after school, I was gonna go on the boat, go on a boat on the lake, and the fall foliage was so pretty. So that was definitely super fun.
But we just got back. Really cold. My hands are so cold.
Okay.
But we're playing.
Do one more shot?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to do it.
Playing darts.
Dart time.
Hello, it's voice over me again. I was going to just put music over this, but I thought I'd, you know, add a fun little conversational element to this. But if you're wondering why these are all not in the middle, it's because I was trying to get them all in like the same place, not really in the middle.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Oh, hell no!
But yeah, here was when my dad burned the coffee pot because he didn't know he had to turn it off. Oh yeah, and then of course, gotta wash your hands with the pumpkin cupcake fall soap. Ultimate fall by, you know what I mean. And of course, what would a fall-themed video be without these Pillsbury cookies? Yes!
They're so cute!
Every rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the mash!
He did the monster mash!
So many good fall vibes.
Here are the beautiful cookies. And you know, not much work, just gotta put them on the pan. Here I am trying to look at the cookies because our oven light broke, so I couldn't see them. And they're really tall when they first come out. But yeah, they're really large and in charge.
Suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
We decided to take our cookies outside because this was literally the one of the only days on this trip that it was sunny. So we took advantage of it.
That glows.
They're actually really good.
I think I had three.
Graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster.
We're literally going to dinner now, and I just ate so many cookies.
jumping in the leaves.
So we went to dinner and the sunset. You know, I love sunsets. I have a sunset in like every video, but love a good sunset moment. So it's all cool, all good, all vibey. But after dinner, this is actually on a different day, but we got milkshakes. I actually wanted like a hot chocolate or something because I was really cold. But we ended up going to this place in the town, and they literally sold everything. So how could I not get a milkshake?
25 unbelievable flavors. This is not our ice. Why would you do that?
Why would you do that? Why would you do that?
Staring contest, I win. Anyways, let me just list the things that this place sells. Whoopie pies, ice cream cakes, cheesecake, mochi, bubble tea, cannoli, ice cream, milkshake, sundaes, t-shirts, maple syrup, cotton candy, pins, edible cookie dough, smoothies, macarons, literally everything. I mean, there's very few things you can name that they don't have. Oh yeah, my dad was obsessed with burning fire while we were there. He basically burned down a whole tree. Don't approve of that. But yeah, this is Reggie. Yes, I named the taxidermy the raccoon. Miss you, Reggie, because I'm back from the lake. Miss you. Anyways, then we went to the supermarket to check out all the cool pumpkin. What? Fall decor? I don't know what I'm saying. Oh yeah, here's my favorite, you know, beer. Yum, delish, my fave. But don't worry, I didn't get any, you know. I much prefer a nice white claw, if you know what I mean. Just kidding, don't drink underage. Drinking is bad stuff. Anyways, this was the fall aisle, and I wanted to get some candy corn, and I'm about to do a candy corn taste test. So I'm going to stop this voiceover so I could do that. Bye-bye.
They feel kind of firm.
First time trying candy corn. Super dramatic, not clickbait. Oh no. Not again. Ew. But they're fun to eat. Candy corn tasted so gross, but I literally had so much of it.
That's weird.
I had like six. You have to break it apart into the individual pieces. You can't bite the whole thing. No.
Can everyone in the comments just roast my mom on how she eats this Kit Kat? Oh, cannot handle that. But yeah, here's some pictures we took outside on this nice sunny day. And then I watched Enola Holmes, which I know most people only watched and they like because of Louis, but I don't know. Do people actually like this movie? Do people not like it? I thought it was pretty good. So that was the video. I hope you guys liked it. I know it was like shorter than some of my other videos, but maybe that's better. You know, I want to do some long videos, some short videos, switch it on up once every while. Hope you guys liked it. And also, I just played Among Us for the first time today, and I won, and they made me the imposter the first time I played, so that was a little stressful, but, you know, I killed, like, a few people. Anyways, so if you guys want me to make a video, like, about Among Us, like, playing it for the first time, even though I already played it once, please let me know. Comment down below if you think I should turn this into a gaming channel. No, just, like, play Among Us. But, yeah. And I'll see you guys next time, maybe.